hear anything?
If anyone's in there, they're being awfully quiet.
Hello?
Hi.
You woke me up.
Sorry about that.
Who are you?
Rachel, who are you? Just so...
Well, I'm the sheriff, and this is my partner.
Boss.
Pleased to meet you. How do you do?
Why is she my boss?
Is there anything you need?
We're looking for a man, a skinny, pale, nervous fella. Have you seen him?
My art teacher says men are a waste of time.
Do you go to school?
Sometimes. Is there something you want?
Rachel, do you mind if I take just a quick peek around?
We'll be very quick, and he won't touch anything.
I've been here all night. Nobody's been here.
She's glamored. It's great.
Okay, Sheriff. I'm gonna trust you not to break anything. Don't get me in trouble.
What are we looking for specifically?
Crane. We could still be here. That your mom?
Uh-huh. No one's been over all night, so...
He's just going to check. It'll only take a moment.
Not here.
There's no one here but me.
There was a secret panel there.
Where do you buy your clothes?
Oh, good. Tweedledee didn't jump out of the closet.
A butcher.
What's that?
A package. Having to do with someone called the Butcher. It's empty. Nothing that looks like Crane was here either.
Nothing?
See? I saw a spider over there yesterday.
Oh?
It was a pretty one. How much longer do you think it'll be?
Come on, I saw the floor panel. I saw the trap door.
Do you like broccoli?
Not really.
I love it.
Your mom a hunter?
Oh no, she never... That was found in the woods around Dick's Mountain, I think.
It's pretty rare to see a burner like this.
Dowdy. That's how we like it.
What is this?
Mommy uses that to carve her trinkets. It's from the old world.
Trinkets? Like glamours?
God damn it.
I shouldn't say that.
Nothing.
I keep getting whiffs of that aftershave of his.
I do too.
Can I go to bed now, please?
Is that a glamour tube?
Mommy really doesn't let anyone play with that. Trust me, try. Oh, no, 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 no. Please, 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 just put that back exactly where you found it. No one is allowed to play with
that. It's all right, honey. Bigby's not going to break it.
No, you don't understand. She will freak out if she discovers I've let people in here and let them touch her stuff, okay? She checks all the time to see if things move.
Snow, come on. Are you kidding? It's a glamour tube. Something's going on here.
No! Put it down! Please, don't! This isn't what you think! You gotta believe. The guy isn't here, I promise!
It's gonna be okay, Rachel.
Please, I'm begging you. I don't wanna get in trouble.
It hurts when you do it that fast.
Called it.